Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. I'm Chris Edwards, and we're going to look at some items I picked out that just arrived from Adidas right now. First up, we have the Special Polo right here. And if you're a Lendl fan, I used to, you know, love watching Lendl when he came to Wimbledon each year. And this Argyle print across the front, very reminiscent of the old Lendl stuff. And I love the pinstriping through the body and sleeves of this garment right here. Nice ribbed collar with a slight trim pattern right there on the edge. Classic three-button placket, nice little green pop right there, and also through the piping inside the collar. See that same color story on the pinstriping and Argyle print. And it's 100% polyester climolite. It's going to wick that moisture away from your body when you're out there playing. Adidas logo right there on the sleeve to keep you nice and comfortable out on the court. That was the polo, and then here we have the jacket. We have there's also a black version of each of these. I just have the white here today. Full zip entry right here on this modern classic jacket. Again, really some nice features. Again, that classic kind of very Lendl inspired design through the body. And then two zippered pockets at the front, contrasting ribbing, ribbed color right there on the hem and cuff. And you see that again at the neck of the jacket. And if we go to the back, again, we have that nice Adidas logo pop right there. And again, this one is a climolite material. So perfect for warming up and cooling down out there on the court. Okay, let's have a look at some shoes. Now, those two items were from the Adi Pure line. This is the Adi Pure Pro shoe. And the Adi Pure line really just screams luxury. It's for the player who really does want quality feel and materials and a very classic, clean style. And you definitely get that in this shoe right here. I'm currently playtesting a pair of these, and I love it. No break-in comfort. Nice, really glove-like, supportive fit through the upper of the shoe. And it really, really is just a plush-feeling ride. Excellent traction. I really like the shoe. Can't say enough good things about it. And very, very clean, classic styling with it right there. You see that nice modified herringbone outsole pattern in the Adi Wear 6. Durable rubber right there. And that's just a dynamite shoe. Really like that one. Talking of good shoes, here we have the Barricade 6. This one in the Murray colorway. And, you know, we have a ton of information out there on this shoe. We've reviewed it. And it is just a really, really great hardcore shoe. Tremendous support in this one. This one is in the Andy Murray colorway right there. And actually features his signature on the insole of the shoe. Quick look at that one. And then looking at some really nice, aggressive, speed-oriented shoes from Adidas. This is the Adi Zero Feather. And look for Verdasco to be rocking this one in this colorway out on the court. Really, really aggressive styling with a pink upper on this one. And this is a very fast-feeling shoe. We're currently reviewing this one, so look for our review to be posted shortly. And we actually have the video review already up on our YouTube channel, so check that out. Really, really cool, aggressive styling and a very fast-feeling shoe out on the court. And then here we have it in the black and green colorway. We currently have the apparel that ties in with these shoes on pre-sale on our website, and that will be arriving in stock later on in January. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new items arriving at the warehouse.